Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be showing you guys what I do in the car.
Oh, the robber one?
Yeah.
took us 5 minutes to get home.
5 minutes?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. If I would have taken the street, we would barely be by.
Limitless over.
Asustados
por inicio el contrabando, lo que era nuevo para ellos, nosotros decíamos ya de mirarse polvito blanco.
Have you even carried niñas since a long time ago?
I came here yesterday.
Oh. Because I haven't seen you carry them.
I
just want to show you something. I'm keeping this for reminder of Miss Bailey. Miss Bailey. You guys are probably like drama queen. You're gonna see her like next year when you're fifth grade. No, I'm not. She retired. And I'm so sad. Because I'm gonna miss her so much. I bet you all of my classes are gonna miss her, even the people that left two others. Like somewhere. They're hitting this and it's like, when is my cousin gonna come for a freaking Barbie house? I guess I'm gonna keep it. If I have a baby sister, well, when my sister comes. Because my sister's 4, but she doesn't live with me. She lives with her mom, her real mom, not my mom. You guys wanna see one? Look. Instead of one, it's like 1,000. Well, I gotta stop because I want to save these. My mom's gonna be so mad. She's gonna be like, "Mira qué mojadero me hiciste." I'm gonna keep this in my memory box that she gave us. Like stuff that she gave us, so if you guys are wondering, like, geez, you haven't even made your bed. I know, but I made my mom's. I'm too lazy.
What?
Nothing. Ugh. I'm talking to my fans. Look. No, because no. I don't even know your fans. He's like so mad at me. Cause he talks to his fans, but he's actually a girl, and I think it's his girlfriend, but he just doesn't want to tell us. But yeah, bye guys. Oh my god.